There are seven main groups campaigning for the British public to vote to either leave or remain in the European Union on June the 23rd. Each presents a different argument as to why and comes at the question from a different political point of view or ideology. Vote Leave is the official campaign to leave the EU. It's a primarily Conservative Party campaign with the support of one Labour MP and the one UKIP MP. It is campaigning on the issue of sovereignty, seeking to make the UK the only body with the power to make UK laws and free trade agreements. Vote Leave is backed by most of the Tory Eurosceptics, Boris Johnson, Michael Gove, Chris Grayling and Ian Duncan Smith, and is funded by, among others, Peter Crudas, a prominent Tory donor, John Mills, Labour's largest individual donor, and Stuart Wheeler, a prominent UKIP donor. Britain Stronger in Europe is the official cross-party group campaigning to stay. It is primarily interested in presenting the business case for staying in. Largely funded by Goldman Sachs and JP Morgan, two Wall Street banks, it is led by former Marks & Spencer's boss and Tory peer Stuart Rose. It is supported by, among others, David Cameron, Tony Blair and John Major. Leave.EU is a group campaigning primarily based on immigration and backed by insurance magnate and UKIP donor Jim Mellon. Broadly, they are focused on making sure the people who have already decided to vote to leave show up on the day. It has received funding from stockbroker Peter Hargreaves and the conservative group Midlands Industrial Council. They are currently pursuing a legal challenge to Vote Leave's designation as the official Leave campaign, which has the possibility of delaying the referendum. British Influence is a stay campaign that describes itself as a key partner of Britain Stronger in Europe. Funded in part by Lord Sainsbury, it is a small campaign run by the Labour peer Peter Mandelson, the Conservative MP Ken Clark, and the Liberal Democrat former MP Danny Alexander. It is interested in maintaining Britain's standing in the world through European influence. Grassroots Out is the campaign backed by Nigel Farage and UKIP. Go is not orientated around one message, although with its connections to UKIP it will probably focus largely on immigration. It is instead trying to act more as an umbrella group, organising door-to-door campaigning and other grassroots political activities. It has received funding by the limited company Better for the Country, which is run by the head of Leave.EU, Aaron Banks. Another Europe is Possible describes itself as the campaign for a radical in-vote. It is a left-leaning campaign that wants us to stay in the EU to change it from within, to try and build a more democratic Europe with a greater focus on human rights and social justice and less of a focus on austerity economics. This campaign is backed by the Green Party and doesn't have any big business donors, instead being funded by small individual donations from supporters. Meanwhile, Labour's official group is Labour In for Britain, which campaigns for the UK to stay in the EU primarily based on its protection of workers' rights, such as minimum paid leave, equal pay and anti-discrimination laws, and parental leave. It also seeks to make the EU more democratic. It is funded by the Labour Party and from individual donations from supporters. It is impossible to predict what the outcome of the referendum will be, nor does anyone truly know how it might affect the British economy or workers' rights. We don't know whether leaving would lead to Scotland's exit from the United Kingdom or what the effect of isolating Northern Ireland from the EU member the Republic of Ireland would have on its own nationalism. Either way, the result of the referendum will have a profound impact on the future of the UK, Europe and the world beyond, and it is worth considering carefully what you want that future to look like before voting.